Palau President Tommy Remengesau Jr. has appointed Hawaii Senator Glenn Wakai as Palau's Honorary Consul to the State of Hawaii. In appointing Senator Wakai, Remengesau expressed his appreciation for his contributions and support to Palau and its citizens in Hawaii. The President also asked Wakai to seek ways to strengthen Palau's emergency relief capacity as well as strengthen Palau's relationship with the U.S. Senator Wakai, who is serving his second term as a Hawaii State Senator, is known for his education and health contributions to the Pacific through his nonprofit Reach Out Pacific. Prior to his political career, Wakai spent more than a decade as a television newscaster in Guam and Saipan. Wakai expressed joy over his appointment and commits to making Palau and the Pacific proud in his new capacity.